Welcome everybody to ISS Pro Evolution 2. I'm Cenozoic and I'm playing through this game's Master League mode as Borussia Dortmund. In the first Master League season, when your team is in Division 2, you play each of the seven other Division 2 teams four times. Today we have the second of my games against River Plate, referred to in the game as Buenos Aires. So it's time to kick off and I'll speak to you again at full time. Well, what can I say? A last gasp winner there that went down as a goal by Costello, but really I think it can only be considered as an own goal by the goalkeeper. The shot wasn't goal bound when he pushed it into his own net, and I must admit it's a real bonus to have won that game rather than draw. River Plate took the lead with the last kick of the first half, and I won the game with just about the last kick of the second half. So that means I've gained 5 more transfer points, and what was my 7th league win in a row means I stay top of the table with a total of 23 league points. Marcelo Salas was on the score sheet for me again too, notching his 8th goal in 5 games. I've had a great run since I transferred him into my squad, and I'll be looking for more goals in my next game. I'm Cenozoic, thanks for watching.